Thank you. Absolutely the most exciting time we could have possibly hoped to be alive. Things have been tough lately for dreamers. They say dreaming is dead, no one does it anymore. It's not dead, it's just that it's been forgotten, removed from our language. Nobody teaches it, so nobody knows it exists. The dreamer is banished to obscurity. Well, I'm trying to change all that, and I hope you are too. By dreaming every day. Dreaming with our hands and dreaming with our minds. So whatever you do, don't be bored. This is absolutely the most exciting time we could have possibly hoped to be alive. This is absolutely the most exciting time we could have possibly hoped to be alive. And things are just starting.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Give it up.